Question number one. Now, as we all know that a group of people or group of players is known by the name team, and similarly a group of ministers is known by the name council. So with that view, option number C becomes your answer. Talking about comparing track and mech TV, we know that one letter after T comes V and one letter after R comes T. And one letter after A comes C, and similarly after C and K, one letter post comes our words E and N. So with that view, if we talk about of the four options which could go with the pawn word, for that we know that the first letter has to be one letter after D, that is F. And if we look at the options, the only option that starts with F is option number B, and just leaves option number B as your answer. Now, talking about 850 and 863, the difference between them is given to us as 13. And if we look at the first number, we know that when we add these terms together, we get the sum 13. So to just give it a try, we'll first of all add the digits of 430, that will give us the sum 7. And when 7 is added to 430, it gives us option number A as our answer, that is 437. Now, if we compare these four options, cotton, which is a cash crop, stands all red compared to mustard season and peas, which are in one or the other form as edible. So with that view, option number A becomes your answer. Now, talking about question number 5, the first two letters of each option, they are the opposite pairs when formed, when the alphabet series is written in this particular form. So keeping that thing in mind, we'll now move towards our next portion of the pattern, in which we know that there is a gap of two letters between X and A, and similarly between M and Q and K and N. But if we talk about S and T, there is only one letter between them, that leaves option number D as your answer. Now, talking about numbers like 576, 196 and 36, they are perfect squares of the product of 6 and 4, 2 and 7 and 3 and 2. That means if we talk about the product of 1 and 7, it comes out to be 7 and its square is 49 instead of its cube 343, which leaves option number B as your answer. Question number 8. Now, talking about the given alphanumeric series, in this we know that 12 can be easily calculated by adding their positions of X and K, that is 11 and 1 in the alphabetic series. And similarly, talking about G, which has a place 7, and V, which has a place 22, adds up to 29. That means for P, if its place in the alphabetic series is 16 and for O it is 15, then their sum, that is 31, should be the missing number. And this leaves option number B as your answer. Now, talking about the given numerical series with a missing place, we know that to solve this question or question of these types, all we need to do is put our focus on the difference between any consecutive pair and then start analyzing it to get to the pattern. So with that view, we talk about question number 9. The difference between the first pair turns out to 5, and then the difference becomes 7, and then 9, and then it turns into 11. Now, as we know that 5, 7, 9 and 11 are consecutive odd numbers, that means the next difference has to be 13, with which my missing number turns out to be 66, leaving behind option number C as your answer. Question number 10. Now, it says that the ratio between Pankaj and Puneet is 5:6, and their sum of ages is 33 years. So what will be the difference of their age? Now, with that, we can say that this sum of 11 represents an absolute value of 33, which makes their difference, that is represented by 1, to be 3 years, leaving behind option number B as your answer. Question number 11. Now, the question says that Kritika walks 40 meters down towards south, and then turning to her right, she moves again 30 meters. And then turning to her left, she rides again 50 meters. And again, she takes a turn to her left and moves 30 meters. So how far is she from her initial point? Now, due to this movement of 30 meters away and close to the initial line, we can say that at this point of time, the person Kritika is on that line only. With that view, the final distance. The net distance between the starting point and Kritika right now turns out to be 90, that is sum of 40 and 50, and this leaves behind option number D as your answer. Now, talking about question number 13, the word stubborn has been coded as a certain word along, and with that, we have to find out the code, the perfect code from the given four options for the word shipping. Now, talking about stubborn, and if we compare it with the given word, we can see that the middle two terms, they have been left unchanged. That means these two letters are coded according to these two letters only. So, that being our anchor, we can say that a word before B is the code for the word B in stubborn. So, with that view, if we talk about P, we know that before it comes O, so O should be the required code. And with that view, the only options that we are left with is option number A and B. So, talking about the next part of the coding. So, talking about the word that we are left with, now we can say that this S has a letter T after it, while the letter T has a letter U after it, and letter U has a letter V after it. So, talking about coding I, it should have the next letter to I, that is J, and starting with J is the only option, that is option number D, and hence option number D becomes your answer. Question number 14. Now, talking about this question, in this we have to interchange a pair of signs along with a pair of numbers such that the equation is satisfied. Now, talking about this particular question, we have to check each and every option and then say which could be our answer. So, starting with option A, we know that it won't make much of use, but if we talk about option C and interchange plus with minus and 5 with 6, we get the answer as 33 after applying the concept of bone mass on RHS side, which becomes equal to RHS side and leaves option number C as your answer. Question number 15. Now, these special characters at the rate and the asterisk, they follow a certain operation, mathematical operation, due to which we get the answer of certain combination of words, of number. So, based upon these pattern, we have to find out the value of 91 at the rate 13 asterisk 2. Now, talking about the first combination, we can say that if we divide 3 with 3 and then multiply 3 with it, we get the answer as 3, and on multiplying 48 with 4 and then multiplying 3 to it gives us 36. So that means the answer would be 91 divided by 13 into 2, that is 14, leaving behind option number D as your answer. Question number 16. Now, talking about the missing place of the matrix, of the given matrix, from the given four options, we have to choose one number which can fit the pattern which this matrix would be following and get our answer. Now, talking about the first line, we know that when we multiply 12 with 13, we get the answer as 156, and on multiplying 15 with 13, we get the answer as 195. That means, to get the missing number, all we need to do is divide 154 with 14, and that gives us 11 as our answer, and option number A becomes the correct option. Question number 18. Now, talking about the question, we have two statements along with the given three conclusions. Now, based upon the given statement, the information that the statement gives us, based upon that, we have to choose whether of the given three conclusions, which one follows the statements and which one doesn't. So, with that view, if we talk about our first statement, it says that no purse is a clothes. That means there is no relationship between a purse and a clothes. But my second part says that, second statement says that all purses, they are leathers. That means this could be the required diagram. And we could have even drawn like this, but since we have no information that relates the purse, the leather and the clothes, so we won't be drawing this circle for the leather. Now, my first conclusion says that no leather is a cloth. Now, talking about this part, we cannot be sure that whether there are any leather that are clothes or not, because no direct link is given between them. So, a conclusion 1 is wrong. And now, talking about conclusion 2, which says that some leathers are clothes, it again goes along with the first statement, and we cannot say whether they are or they are not. but about a third statement which says that some leather, they are purses, which is represented by this part of the two circles of representing the leather and the purse. So with that view, our statement 3 turns out to be right, and for question number 18, option B becomes your correct option. Question number 19. Now, talking about the question, in the given three situations for the same dice, we have to find out based upon that which face the number that is on the face opposite to the face having the number 1. Now, talking about this, from the last two diagrams, we can be sure that 2, 5, 3 and 6 cannot be the numbers opposite to 1. That means the only number which is left is option number C, that is 4. Question number 20. Now, the question says that we have to represent the three words, brother, husband and men, using the Venn diagram. Now, if we talk about brother and men, they all come under the category of men. That means brother and men, they are a subset of men. Now, talking about brothers and men, we know that some of my brothers could be husbands to other and some of their husbands could be brothers to mine. So with that view, the region, there would be a part of the region that is representing brothers and husband that would overlap each other, and both the regions would be inscribed inside the circle representing man. So with that view, this becomes your correct diagram and option number B becomes your correct option.